My name is Rusnak Dumitru. I am a PhD student at the State University of Moldova. Work title is highly conductive zinc oxide thin films deposited using CVT ceramics as a magnetron target. Authors of this work are Gleb Kolibaba, Dmitru Rusnak, Vladimir Fyodorov, Natalia Kostkova, and Eduard Monaikov. Table of contents. Introduction. Total pressures of trivalent metal chloride versus temperatures. XRD spectrum of zinc oxide gallium thin films. Influence of doped concentration in a target on the resistivity of zinc oxide films. Influence of grow rate on the resistivity on zinc ore films. Influence of argon gas pressure on the resistivity on of zinc oxide films. Conclusion and reference. Introduction. Wide bandgap zinc oxide is a semiconductor with many possible applications, like light emitting devices, photoconductive devices, gas sensors. DC magnetron sputtering is one of the simplest method for growing thin films. However, this method requires uniformly doped conductive ceramic targets. The classical sintering method of ceramics have many disadvantages, including the extremely high sintering temperatures of about 1,300 and 1,500 degrees Celsius. Recently, the chemical vapor transport CVT technique was proposed as an alternative method for sintering ceramics. A higher pressure of doping gaseous species participant in CVT reaction can contribute to obtaining uniformly doped ceramics in the gas phase and temperatures allow us 1,070 degrees Celsius. Sintering of zinc oxide and metal oxide, like aluminum, gallium, and indium powder via the CVT basin, one hydrogen chloride has been developed. The pressure work is a comparative study of highly conductivity zinc oxide thin films doped with aluminum, gallium, and indium, and deposit using new CVT ceramics. Figure 1 shows the calculated total pressures of chloride of the mass typical trivalent donors in zinc ore, like boron, aluminum, gallium, and indium. The following results are shown. Indium oxide should have excessive interaction and partial loss of the doping material into the gas phase should take place. The total pressure of indium chloride is about
interfere.
As shown in figure 2, the XRD spectrum exhibit an intensis peak of 0.02 reflection. Zinc oxide thin film doped with gallium and aluminum consists of crystalline orientering mostly along the C-axis of a hexagonal structure. For the mass conductive film, no peak association with over reflection were observed. Figure 3 shows what adding 1 molar percent of gallium oxide to the ceramic target reduced the resistivity of the film by 19 times. Aforementioned increases in the gallium concentration has no significant effect with which indication on the solubility limit of the gallium impurity in zinc oxide. Zinc oxide thin film doped with aluminum are characteristic by lower conductivity. This is related to the fact that most amount of the impurity is not dissolved in the ceramics and remain in the form of aluminum oxide dielectric inclusion with weakly sputtering. The increase of the aluminum content in the ceramic make it not hard to enjoy. Indium, the case of sintering of zinc oxide target with indium oxide, a significant loss of the doping material, approximately 90% is observed. Figure 4. So what an increases in the grow rate of films led to a significant decrease in the resistivity value to 2.5 multiplied 10 to the negative 4 in the case of gallium impurity regardless of the impurity type. This is mainly due to an increase in the concentration of current carriers. An increase in the magnetron power also contribution to a higher structural perfection of the films. An increase in the intensity of the 002 XRD peak and increases in the crystalline size. An increases in the working gas pressures promote the scattering of the sputtering particularly and a decrease in the film grow rate. However, the dependence of the resistivity argon guys is more complex. The expected dependence association with a decrease in the grow rate in the show shown with a dotted line. Film grow low argon pressures contain micro hairs and cavities. With increased pressure of the working gas, the deposit films are more compact. This promote an increases in the mobility of free electron up to with result in the present of minimum in the argon dependence. Further increases in the argon pressures, many 5, 10 to the negative 6 atmospheres has no significant effect on the structural perfection of the film. For zinc oxide doped with aluminum, the third factor predominant highly kinetic energy of the working gas ions, low argon pressures is necessary for sputtering aluminum oxide dielectric inclusion. And conclusion. Sintering zinc oxide ceramics by men of CVT using hydrogen chloride as a transport agent makes it possible to obtain material with high density, hard and conductivity. The most critical impurity is gallium and gallium oxide. Almost completely dissolved in ceramics. The use of aluminum oxide is limited by the low rate of solubility and in the oxide by large loss of the doping material. The obtaining growth condition have been determined to obtaining zinc oxide doped of gallium thin films with a resistivity of 2.5 multiplied 10 to the negative 4. The film doped with aluminum have a lower conductivity due to weak sputtering of insoluble aluminum oxide, the electric inclusion in ceramics. The following reference have been researched. Thank you for your attention.